Hi there, this is Anajay. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is the upper body push day. So targeting on chest, shoulders, tricep. We do tricep today. Each exercise we do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off, but we do 3 times for each exercise. Total 9 different exercises. We split into 3 circuits. So each circuit we have a 3 exercises. That's it, but we do 3 times. Okay, today we are going to use a kettlebell, 1 kettlebell. I don't have a paired same weight kettlebell, so just use 1 kettlebell. All right, if you don't have a kettlebell, you can use a dumbbell to substitute. Okay, I am ready. Are you ready? Let's start today's upper body strengthening push day workout. Warming up first. Okay, let's do warming up. Arm circle, loosen up shoulders. And then stop, reverse. Okay, arms straight, cross body. Wider than your shoulders, arms straight, bend your body, upper body, but keep your back straight, bend like a hinge. If you are not flexible, slowly keep your knees soft. So your fingers tap cross body, touch your toe. One more for each side. Good. All And let's start the workout now. Take the first one, overhead press. So grab your core, bottom up. So keep open your feet, shoulder width, and then press up. Slowly come back and press up. Good. All right, on the floor, place kettlebell on the floor. One hand on the kettlebell, one hand on the floor. So it's an even, we alternate. Very similar like a walking push-up. Modification, knees on the floor, one push-up, and then switch hand. Try walking push-up. So always keep one hand on the kettlebell. Right. Shoulder press. Okay, all right. Let me use my dumbbell. Okay, but if you have a lighter kettlebell, use lighter one. This one, my kettlebell is 15 pounds. Keep legs straight. Chest. And then bend your elbow, press up. If you think the glute bridge is too much and lower down, just focus on your arm. When you bend, your elbow touch the floor, and then press up, arm straight. Dumbbell or kettlebell. 15 pounds is my lightest one. Definitely too much. Too heavy. Three times, that's it. And for today, get ready. rubber band, shaking. Tricep, superset, so really effect. Then release, last hand in the back, reach down, lift up your arms, your shoulder blades squeezed, chest up, open. Okay, slowly bend over. You are not flexible, bend your knee, keep soft, keep lifting up your arms, and release, dangling your hands in front of your body slowly, rock your body from left to right. Always like and share, subscribe and comment below, refer to your friends. Okay, see you next time.